You can't discriminate against people simply because they won't wear a mask. And today, I refused to wear a mask on the House floor, and I received a warning from Speaker Pelosi that leads to fines if I continue to refuse to wear a mask. Well, here's what I think of your warning, Speaker Pelosi.